It's a real challenge, especially we're having hotter days, and the hotter it gets is the more water we require to use. What we found happened because it's so hot, our ponds are dried up, so it's difficult to produce food using reverse osmosis because of the salt content in the water. So climate change has really proven to be a real challenge for us in Antigua and Barbuda.
Cancel the debt!